Hey, what's up, man, y'all? It's the B Bumble checking in. And I need y'all to let me know if y'all see that Honey Nut Cheerio beat. I'm beating his ass when I see him. Ooh! I'm a fine-ass B Bumble. Where all the queen bees at that want to come over here and suck B Bumble's stinger? I got about a 6-inch stinger over here. What you know about that? I'm so tired of the queen bee. This bitch get on my nerves. She always nagging. I'm looking for an ant. A queen ant. Queen ants got the biggest booties. When I sting hard and deep. My sting is like a sword. Go right through the flesh meat and hit you right in the heart. All my other bumblebees out there, I'm the only bee bumble. But don't never fuck a fly. Fly pussy is the nastiest pussy out of. Don't never. That's some trailer park pussy. What I really want the most is some praying mantis pussy. You eat. Ooh, I think a praying mantis and bee bumble baby would be very fly. Don't fuck with beetles. Them bitches is crazy. Do not fuck with beetles, June bugs, whatever. None of them motherfuckers. They all crazy. I even stepped outside of my boundaries and I fucked with the beetle that rolls the shit on the Discovery Channel. They be just pushing the ball of shit. No, that bitch is dirty. I think I'm crazy after I say this, man. But worms got the best pussy. That shit's slippery and slimy and wet than a motherfucker. Woo! I remember one time I had a fight with a dragonfly over some worm pussy. Man, that nigga was big as hell. I'm telling you, he's about the same size as a little brown bird. I hate them motherfuckers. Gotta watch out for them centipedes, man. They be looking old and grown, but they young as hell. They fast as a motherfucker. Little fast-ass centipedes. Don't fuck with a centipede. What you really need to do is get you some spider pussy. Spiders are freaks. They like to tie you down in the web and suck you and lick all on you while you can't move.